Tom Carradine here again to teach you our final song, the third song for our very special VE Day sing-along on the 7th of May. This is perhaps one of the most famous songs from the Second World War and is called We'll Meet Again.
This song was written at the outbreak of World War II in 1939 and made famous by the English singer Vera Lynn. Vera Lynn was known as the Forces' sweetheart for giving outdoor concerts for the troops in Egypt, India, and Burma during the war. Perhaps the secret to the song's success is that the lyrics meant something to both the soldiers going off to fight, as well as their families and sweethearts at home.
We'll meet again, don't know where, don't know where. But I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know? Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song. We'll meet again, don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.
One more time, this time it's your turn.
We'll again, don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. So will you say hello to the folks that I know, tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song.
We'll meet again, don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.